Right guys, welcome to this year's planning meeting for the Christmas video. We need to have another good one this year, so let's hear the ideas. Mrs. Bungay, you're up first.
Okay, so I was thinking, how about something really traditional, really classic, like a Christmas choir? I'd be happy to take the lead.
Silent night, holy night, Jesus, Lord, at thy birth.
Okay, thank you, Mrs. Bungay. I think we need to go a bit more upbeat.
Ooh, I've got a great idea. What about a rock Christmas? Huge stage, loads of guitars, drums.
Slightly out of our budget, but points for creativity. Mr. Davison, you should have some new ideas.
As a matter of fact, I do.
Dancing presents.
What kind of dancing? We need something with a good storyline.
Oh, I know! Picture this. We start with a cardboard box and it gets passed between different teachers who wrap it up in different Christmas wrapping paper.
We've already...
And then things start to go wrong with the present. It gets, like, chopped up and set on fire!
Okay, we've already...
But then, the teachers start to repair the present, so by the time it reaches Father Christmas, who stood on the main gate, it's all ready to go and be delivered.
You've literally just described the plot of the last video, which you were in.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, guys, none of these ideas are really working. What if we did a flash mob?
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins.
Okay, you know what? Let's just do a nice message and be done with it.
Merry Christmas from Fair Academy!
Yeah, that'll do.
I'm not going to look like I'm on the toilet though, am I?
No.
I can't sing, Andrew.
Bring the meat in.
It's going to look so weird. Yes.
So,
I don't know
how you
did
it.
Say
it on
the
Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, right, left.
What is it?
Single, double.
Where are my arms?
You said you'd do anything.
I like it. I will do. It doesn't mean I have to like it.
Say the whole line.
Ooh, what if we did a rock Christmas?
Hold on, sorry.
And where am I looking?
At him. He's a bit taller. So, yeah, like that.